Om Namah Shivaya students, today we will do the practice work on Karak Vibhakti. See students, the underlined word, you have to write what Karak, what Vibhakti. Krishaka Vyagrat Bibheti. So this farmer is afraid of something. So you will write, suppose one I am showing you, Bhayarthe Apadan Panchami. Clear? In this way he will write. Kavinam Kalidasa Srishta. Among all the poets, Kalidas is famous. Tena Masena Vyakaranam Adhite. Clear? So, continuing Vyakaran, studying Vyakaran for 1 month. Clear? I have explained all this in the videos. Follow my video. Chatram Atapat Trayate. Balakevya Modakam Rochate. Ruch dhatu arte what? That you have to write. Pipasai jalam. Clear? So for thirsty people are drinking water. Raja nagaram upavasati. Bijat ankura jayate. Clear? So origin. Here the meaning is origin from sheet. Ankur is taking birth. Clear? Shramam rite vidyana bhavati. Rite means without. Yachaka means, shramam means labor. Yachaka means beggar. Netrena kanaha asti. You know, one parts of the body is being affected. Jenanga vikar. That sutra is there, no? So, learn first and then write. Clear? Do not cheat and write. Clear? Next, sabdarub lata cha nadi. Cha likhata. Clear? So you will write Lata and Nadi. Clear? Clear? Sabdarub Lata Cha Nadi Likhata. You will write Lata and Nadi. Learn it by heart first, then do the practice work. Clear? Next class we will move on to rest of the practice work. Om Namah Shivaya.